Hello, I'm Dr. Yvonne Lee, and I'm a rheumatologist at Northwestern Medicine. I see patients with all types of rheumatic conditions. Those are typically conditions that involve the joints and muscles. So diseases such as rheumatoid arthritis, polymyalgia rheumatica, and gout. I make a connection with my patients by really listening to them. I think each patient has a unique story to tell, and I think it's really important to understand how their disease affects their lives. I think Northwestern Medicine is special because it really has an eye towards the future, towards innovation. It has a focus on really making people better and making itself better rather than just being satisfied with being good or even the best. I chose rheumatology because I really value the longitudinal relationships that I can establish with my patients. I particularly remember one woman, for example, whom I met 11 years ago in the intensive care unit a couple months after she delivered twins. And now her twins are 10-year-old rambunctious boys who faithfully attend her visits with me on an annual basis. And those types of relationships are the ones I truly value.